It's always been with us as manufactured pop. We just didn't recognise it as manufactured. I mean, Take That were obviously a copy of New Kids on the Block. Then we had Boys In who copied Take That. We had Spice Girls. We had Bananarama. You know, Westlife are probably the biggest band around at the moment. But they're just another version of Take That or New Kids or the Beatles.